against nine players. It was only a matter of time, and that was the first of five. What a beauty. Great ball played in. Juarez turns quite delightfully. Spins, fires, 1-0.
And then the midfield build-up. Farinos touches it into Victor. The second goal by a substitute. So remember when Benito brought up other players in to spark the offense, I think it works.
Yes,
tactical genius today.
Let's see number three, young Jorge Lopez. He dribbles. No one goes down to close him. And so he says, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to thump it in the far corner.
And then number four. And number three from a substitute, Martin.
First touch of the ball for the Argentine. Seventh goal of the season. And he won't score an easier goal than that as the ball comes across from Victor to Palermo. We've said that many times. And here's the pick of the bunch, Max. Number five, Palermo to Belletti. He'll find Guarain. That is our foot.
And the fourth goal by a substitute.
Are you keeping count?
Yes. Only Jorge Lopez from the beginning 11. What a performance in the second half. They took advantage. There's a little...